I'm Jim Seidel from Interlux. We're here in a boatyard looking around, talking about problems that people have painting the bottoms of their boats. This is an acid wash that they've washed the water line to get the stain off with an acid, and it's run down on the paint. Should give this a good cleaning ahead of time. The copper underneath is, the acid does affect the copper underneath. So give it a good washing and then before you repaint.